we must get going. Our first selection is Blues in the Closet, and this is a very challenging chart. And this really is the first year that students are improvising, which means that they're making up their own music on the spot. So they're not reading something off of a page. And this chart features Adrian on alto saxophone. Adrian, stand up so everyone will know who you are. I had the pleasure at the Jazz Fest, because after we performed, we have a clinic, of watching the clinician, who is a world-class jazz saxophone player, who actually graduated from Point Grey probably 15 years ago. When our jazz band played and Adrian started playing his solo, the clinician kind of looked at him and, okay, this is kind of special. Adrian doesn't know this yet. I've probably made you nervous now, haven't I? Sorry. Adrian says I've made him nervous, but I think this is a real fine jazz band this year. And this is Blues in the Closet, features Adrian on alto saxophone. And I think that's it. Anyway, it's an up-tempo swing tune, and it's real challenging, but it's a lot of fun. It goes like this.
Thank you.
Adrian Sheet, Alto Saxophone. And Grace on drums. If you're drumming, you're welcome to the solo. You're doing a wonderful job.